Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Imagine Medical Device, which is commercializing a device that could help diabetic patients and practitioners administer the dosing of highly concentrated insulin. The technology was developed by Kyle Holtgren, director of the Purdue University College of Pharmacy's Center for Medication Safety Advancement and founder of the company.
Diabetics face a lot of challenges, certainly. Chief among them, as they progress, they'll tend to lose some of their eyesight, their vision gets poor, and the dexterity in their fingertips and toes can start to fade, which certainly is challenging because a treatment for this is providing diabetic patients with insulin. They tend to inject this insulin in very narrow, very small syringes marked with very small lettering that can be very difficult to see. And so manipulating these syringes, especially as patients progress with diabetes, can be very, very challenging.
Imagine Medical Device has designed an insulin syringe that has a nearly 200% larger diameter than traditional syringes and a larger surface area for printing dose markers on the barrel.
It really is crucial that they're different, the different shape, different geometry. And so patients will be able to tell the difference between their normal syringes for standard doses and concentrated insulin syringes from Imagine Medical Device. The concentrated insulin syringes are almost 200% larger in diameter. The markings are appropriate for the right concentration, and they're more spread out, so they're easier to see. The syringe is easier to grasp, and certainly this addresses two of the real key problems for patients with advanced stage diabetes in losing eyesight and losing some of that tactile sensation in the fingers.
Imagine Medical Device has licensed the technology through the Purdue Research Foundation Office of Technology Commercialization. The company is pursuing a filing with several regulatory authorities around the world, including the U.S. Food and Drug Administration.
Currently, we're working through the prototyping process. We've got some wonderful 3D printed models that we're using for feasibility testing and to work with some of the physical characteristics. And as we work through the prototype phase, we've already identified some strategic partners that are going to help us to manufacture and work through the regulatory process to ensure that we'll be able to market this product in the very near future. And as we look to the future, we're always looking for strategic partners from a financing and from an advisory role standpoint as well.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, email innovation@prf.org or visit otc-prf.org/otc.